up, guys, and welcome back to Call of Duty Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. Let's get back into it. Let's do this. Let's resume this. We are playing on realistic. Confirm.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park? Anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner.
Oh, must die.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
Okay.
That's our inside man.
Don't let this spell a cheap vodka caviar for you. Dimitri's the real kid. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried half of them.
Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. We should drop them now before we get any closer. Good kill. Not bad. Let's keep moving. You take one, I'll get the other.
Okay.
Good kill. Hopefully nobody heard.
Let's move!
Yeah, apparently someone heard.
You go first.
Yo, can we kill the dude shooting at us first? Thank you.
I hope this holds.
Piece of cake.
That's the old SATCOM building. Looks like it's hanging by a thread. Let's keep moving.
Let's go top to bottom. Oh yeah.
Gotcha.
They got snipers. Don't let them spot you. Stay low. Keep out of sight.
I swear to God, if you're standing up, like, right behind me as I'm a little crawling, I'm gonna be pissed. Shit, for real?
Let's
Fuck it.
Clean kill. Here we go.
Okay, Woods. How about shooting a guy? Yeah, everybody. I don't know about this realism shit. I mean, get it. And I was like trying to clean something off my screen. Building.
Still standing after all these years. Barely.
Let's keep moving.
Well, now that I know where everybody is. See if I can get this dude. All right, stay still, buddy. Come on. Let's go. Oh shit.
Я тебя вижу.
Well, at least someone knows we're home. Oh, this was from Black Ops 1. I remember coming in as Hudson, wrecking this place.
Понял. Мы извлекли ЭВМ из хранилища данных и готовимся к транспортировке. Когда кран будет готов, сразу же дайте мне знать. Да точно.
I think they said they're prepping the mainframe for extraction with the crane. We find the crane, we find the mainframe.
What's up with this guy?
Huh. Crossbow bolt.
Looks like Hudson had some fun here.
Yeah, that's not how he remembers it.
Try the stairwell.
You actually gonna cover me there, Woods? You're just gonna let me get shot, like last time.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Ugh, Soviet engineering at its worst.
Oops.
Shit, cover me!
The fuck are you talking about?
Grenade! Shit! Move it! Cover! incoming grenade! Give me some fucking cover!
Hang on. Let me reload real quick. Alright, game on. Hang on, let me reload one more time. Alright, I'm going up. Guy with the rocket launcher.
Age before beauty.
Whatever.
Shit.
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods.
Oh, great. Now we're being jammed, too. Metal. Oh shit. Well, that was close. Almost died in the elevator. Okay.
Это место было заброшено после схода лавины.
Ничего не
я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наше начальство скрыло вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я люблю мстить. Нам пора идти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь заблудиться и замерзнуть насмерть. Слушаю твои идиотские байки.
Wait a minute. Эй! Hey. Идиот!
Граната!
Выбегай! О, looks like we're doing this!
Здесь раненый! Прикрой меня!
Oh shit. Hey, no. Let me go ahead and pick that up. AK-74U. Okay. As awesome as the bow is, modern problems call for modern solutions. Red.
Mason, do you read me? Mason, do you read me?
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close.
Is there anything in this room? I'm just checking the room to see if there's anything I can get. Supposed to go this way.
Over here.
Oh, thanks, Woods. Hang on.
Follow the glow stick.
Yeah, wait up, Woods.
Up here. You gotta see this.
Oh, yes. What's going on in this room?
Wonder what this opens.
Weapons locker. All right, Woods, I'm coming. Wait a minute. No, guess not.
With the ruckus you made, I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
Oh, shut the fuck up, dude. You fall from a super duper height.
You've been busy.
That's what they paid me for. In here, Chief. Mason, hop on that scope. Look for something that could lift the mainframe. You see any dig sites?
I see a huge-ass crane.
If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me? They're here for more than just the mainframe. Steiner was working on all sorts of crazy shit. That Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg. Looks like they're packing up and getting ready to move out.
That control room looks like a nice spot to go to. Can investigate.
There. What's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane is hanging near the old computer room. There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready. That's gotta be it.
Excuse me? My winch?
Sorry, you're breaking up. They got a crane, we got a chopper.
Oh wait, hang on.
Belikov, we're pinned down. Can we get air support?
Copy that, Woods. Like your 4th of July, huh? You're welcome.
Why was that so cliche? Oh, okay, I need a cut.
Dimitri, we're pinned down. Can you give us air support?
Are you kidding? Hold on to your butt. Like your 4th of July, huh? You're welcome.
Better safe than sorry.
Yeah, Mason, we gotta get down there now.
After you, Woods. Fuck, I can't see. There's gotta be something in here that I can use. Okay, I guess we're not doing that.
guy.
I still had that smoke.
Hold on! We're out of time! We have to jump!
died on that one.
Mason, we gotta get down there now!
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, we're not gonna do it at all.
That's interesting.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan.
Bell, you with me. Lazar, be ready for exfil.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
What the hell is he talking about?
Mm-hmm.
untangle this web of whatever next time. I'll see you guys later. Peace.